Are you getting the DirectX 12 not supported on your system error when playing the First Descendant on your computer? No need to worry, because in this video I'll show you how you can fix this issue and play the game in peace. So let's start without wasting any more time. Solution 1. Install the latest version of DirectX End User Runtime on your computer. First, open your browser and go to the link provided in the video description below. Select your preferred language on the page and then click on Download button. Now open the file you just downloaded, click Yes when prompted for permission. Next, accept the agreement by clicking on I accept the agreement and then click Next. Untick the Install the Bing Bar option and click Next again. If there's an available DirectX download for your Windows 11, you'll see it now. Just hit Next and the download and installation of DirectX will begin. Wait for the process to complete. Once it's finished, click the Finish button. And then restart the computer and check if the error is resolved. Solution 2. Repair Windows System Files. To do this, click on the search icon here and type in CMD. Then right-click on Command Prompt from the search result, select Run as Administrator from the menu and click on Yes to give permission. Now in this window, type in SFC space / scan now and hit enter. After that, type in DISM space / online space / cleanup hyphen image space / check health and press enter. Next, type DISM space / online space / cleanup hyphen image space / scan health and press enter. Then type in DISM space / online space / cleanup image space / restore health and hit enter. Don't worry, you can copy these commands from the video description below. Lastly, reboot your computer and see if that quick settings opens up or not. Solution 3. Update your graphics driver. You can update it in 3 ways: using Windows Update from Device Manager or downloading it from the device manufacturer's website. Method 1. To update your graphics driver from Windows Update, open Settings, then click on Windows Update and click on Check for Updates. Now, Windows will update any outdated driver, including your graphics driver. Method 2. However, if there are no updates found here, you have to use the Device Manager. To do this, type Device Manager in the search box and click on it. Then click on the little arrow in front of Display Adapters to expand it. Next, right-click on your graphics card name and select Update Driver. Then click on Search Automatically for Drivers. Device Manager will update your graphics driver if there are any available updates. After it finishes, close the tab. Method 3. You can also visit your graphics card manufacturer's website and download the updated graphics driver from there. After downloading and installing your latest driver, restart your computer and the issue should be gone. So guys, that's how you fix the DirectX not supported on your system error in the First Descendant on your PC. If the video proved to be useful, then smash that like button, and if you have any kind of questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below and I'll get back to you real soon. Thanks for watching.